down in the handwriting book itself. Okay? You have to trace them very nicely. Left hand corner the date and in the middle of the page CW, and you have to write CRY cry. CRY cry. CRY cry. CRY cry. You have to say and write. Then you have LOG log. LOG log. LOG log. LOG log. VAN van. VAN van. VAN van. VAN van. RUN run. RUN run. RUN run. After tracing in a handwriting book, open your English notebook. Write the date at the left hand corner of your English notebook and write CW. What you have to do, tell your mama to draw three columns and each word you have to write it three times. C R Y cry. L O G long. V A N van. R U N run. This you have to write it three times like this. Okay. After this, we will read vowel E words today. Only reading we will do. Okay. So open your English textbook, that is literacy textbook, to page number 3737. Okay. Open your page books to page number 3737. Left hand corner write the date and the middle of the page write CW. Okay. We have finished A words. Vowel A we finished in the first round. So our next is vowel E. Which are the words? T E N ten. T E N ten. Vowels always come in the between. Okay. T E N ten. T E N ten. M E N men. M E N men. M E N men. J E T jet. J E T jet. J E T jet. J E T jet. You have to underline all the three letter words while reading. Okay. Only the three letter words we will read. Then you have T E N ten again. Then R E D red. R E D red. R E D red. R E D red. P E N pen. P E N pen. P E N pen. P E N pen. D E N den. D E N den. Okay. Only the three letter words, because we are learning three letter words, we will read only the three letter words. Now turn the page. Again the date and C W. Here you have the three letter words you have to read with me. B E D bed. B E D bed. T E N ten. T E N ten. F E D fed. F E D fed. P E T pet. P E T pet. L E D led. L E D led. G E T get. G E T get. R E D red. R E D red. J E T jet. J E T jet. H E N hen. H E N hen. W E T wet. W E T wet. M E N men. M E N men. N E T net. N E T net. Only the three letter words you have to read. When you start four letter words, we will do reading of the four letter words also. Okay. Now look at the picture and circle the correct word. What is this? Web. The name of the house of the spider is called web. Web. What is this? Bed. Then this is egg. Then you have h e n hen. W E L L well. And the last one is S H E L L shell. Okay. Now turn the page. Here you have some. some words. On page number 39 and 40, you have some words. You have to do this as your homework. This is your homework of literacy book. Page number 39 and 40 of your literacy book is your homework. Okay? So, bye-bye. Tomorrow we learn something different.